On November 6, 2019, a man stabbed his divorced wife in a bakery in Delmenhorst. She is seriously injured and is taken to hospital, but survives. The perpetrator has been arrested. The real names of those involved are not known.
Thank you for watching this video and helping us to build a large database of stories about honor killings. Please subscribe to our channel Honor Killing on